As a girl fox was traveling to the woods, two of them fell into a deep pit. When the other fox crowded around the pit and saw how deep it was, they told the two foxes that there was no hope left for them. However, the two foxes decided to ignore what the others were saying, and they proceeded to descend and jump off the pit. Despite their efforts, the group of foxes at the top of the pit were still saying that they should just give up, that they would never make it out. Eventually, one of the foxes took heed to what the others were saying and he gave up, falling down to his death. The other fox continued to jump as hard as he could. Again, the crowd of frogs yelled at him to stop the pain and just die. He jumped even harder and finally made it out. When he got out, the other frog said, "Did you not hear us?" The frog explained to them that he was deaf. He thought they were encouraging him the entire time. We have to be very careful with our external words, because these quickly become others' internal words. It might just be the difference between life and death.